So, looking into the meaning of Marvel's newly titled movie Spiderman Homecoming, comics have been searched for a possible connection. In the comics titled Spiderman Loves Mary Jane, which follows the high school life of Mary Jane, one issue is subtitled Homecoming. Coincidentally, in addition to the title, the villain Vulture makes an appearance in addition to being rumored for the secondary villain in Spiderman Homecoming. All is speculation for now until we get closer to the release date, but we look forward to seeing what will happen and what comic books tie into Spiderman Homecoming.